A special visit and a show of support for a wounded Brighton rabbi. Last week, Robert Kraft stopped by the Shaloh House Jewish Day School to meet with Rabbi Shlomo Noginski and some of his campers. Noginski, you may remember, was stabbed during an attack and actually ran away from the school filled with campers to lure his attacker away from the building. Kraft called Noginski a hero for his quick thinking. The Patriots owner even spent some time signing autographs in both English and Hebrew for the campers.